Hello friends, welcome to How to Do That. Today we are going to see how to delete your Gmail account permanently. First of all, sign in to your Google account. Just like this. I have already logged on to my Gmail account and then click on settings. Here it is. Click on it. And then click on accounts and import. Just press like this and click on other Google account settings. Another window will be open for you. Just wait. Okay. In that window, click on data tools at the top. Here it is. Click on it and press delete account and data. Here it is. Click on it and you'll have to type your password. And click on sign in. Okay, it says that you will have to make sure that you are willingly deleting this account. Press yes and tick all the boxes given here and click on delete account. And it confirms you that your account is deleted for permanently. So thanks for watching. Goodbye all.